My thanks to everybody, and particularly to you, madam. I am very much thankful to you.
Thank you, sir.
I had almost lost my hope ki abhi hoga. And I came to right place and with the right madam.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
When did you first visit our hospital?
It was almost 2 months back.
In
August. Mm-hmm. And this was referred to me by one of my friends.
Mm-hmm.
He's my chartered accountant.
Okay.
So his mother got operated here. In fact, I got this name 6 months back. But that time when we phoned here, I got to know that Dr. Natarajan is not here.
Mm-hmm.
So somehow we could not manage to come here. After my problems, after the cataract surgery, we had visited at least 5 to 6 doctors. They are the top notchers of the Mumbai. They are big eye specialists. But ultimately, the what response and the satisfaction and the result I got here is tremendous.
So the condition you had in our terms, it is called pseudophakic bullous keratopathy.
Yeah.
The meaning is after a cataract surgery, the lens which is put, that is causing a kind of inflammation of the cornea. So here what the procedure we have done is we have replaced the posterior layer of the cornea with another person's cornea. So this is one example where eye donation is of a lot of value, and which is why we must spread as much awareness of eye donation. And the technique used in yours is called DSEC. So it is a very latest technique, no sutures are put, no stitches are put. So, how
was
the operation and all?
Yeah, so I am thankful to the person who has donated this organ to me, a cornea to me. And after this, I got inspired, not only my eye, that I have taken a pledge that I am going to donate all my organs after I am not there.
That's a very nice thought.
Yeah, so I am also going to spread this awareness that it is a very crucial issue in India. If we donate our eyes, it is definitely going to eradicate the problem of blindness in India. And this, after the surgery, I also feel better that I got a cornea from somebody.
Yeah.
And I'm lucky enough that after registration here, I got cornea in four, five days only.
4-5 days.
So I'm lucky enough to get that, and I got quick operations.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm thankful to Dr. Kavita Rao, madam. She has taken a very good care of me, and all the hospital staffs, they are very, very cooperative, and they have taken a very good care of me. Whenever I entered here, I feel like I am entering my home.
Oh, great.
So, my thanks to everybody, and I am well to recovery. I need all your good wishes that I will be recovered 100%.
Very happy, your vision has improved quite.
Yeah, quite.
If you just compare, earlier you could hardly count fingers at this distance.
Yes. So after a month of surgery, I am also satisfied. Today I am good. Satisfied. Madam has allowed me to work normally.
Yeah.
Madam has allowed me to drive, so that I can live my normal life.
Correct.
Which was disturbed for last 6 months.
Yeah.
So I am very much thankful to Aditya Joy Hospital.
Thank you, sir.